Okay, when you want.
Okay. Hi, this is Siegfried. Frank, I'm working for Riot. And we offer an IoT platform. Meaning we are not selling devices. We made all the design to connect the devices, but it's done by the manufacturer. What we do is we have this bridge, multifunctional bridge, and offer Wi-Fi, Z-Wave, 900 MHz, 866 for Europe, Z-Wave. This is connected to the cloud, to the service platform, and there is one part, which is the device, there we modify what to understand the brand. That's done and it's finished. Here we do have the rule engine. In the rule engine, we define things. For instance, if you have parents and you want to take care about them, you want to check if the fridge is open twice a day, then we can set this and you get a notice by your phone. And this way that the fridge is not open twice a day, so you can send someone for it. This is the Orion data platform, where the manufacturer can pull data. How is my product used? What temperature, for instance? The water filter and all this stuff. On the other side, I have Orion mobile framework to write very quick and fast new applications for the client he can use. Was that quick?
Yeah.